I just wanted to wish Camille a happy birthday, and I love you, punk.
Here I am, just got off work, and I want to wish my girl Camille a happy 18th birthday. You have reached a part in your life where you are going to experience certain things and you're going to go through certain stuff, but it's up. You 18 now, girl. So I just want to wish you a happy birthday. I'm so extremely sad that I'm not there to celebrate it with you, but turn up. You know how we get down. Be there in Huntsville in 2 weeks. We going up. Love y'all. Mwah.
Good morning, everybody, and welcome back to another banger on my channel. And today I'm going to be giving you guys another vlog between my day, because today is going to be a fun filled day. Today is my friend Camille's birthday, and we're going to this place called Top Golf. And today is an on-campus event, and it's called the Oxford. And I told y'all I was gonna get more consistent, so hey, why not vlog a day with a lot of stuff going on? My friend Aaliyah just basically stole Camille's car. So me, her, and Jay are about to go get a Sebum for her, like a card. I just like put on anything, like I just got up out the bed, and she was like, just put on anything, cause once I honk, when I'm outside, yeah, but come outside. So right now, I'm finna put on a shirt. I'm finna brush my teeth real quick, and we finna go. But yeah, I just wanted to vlog this because I know she gonna want to see this, because she gonna be like, where's my car and where are these people at? Because we supposed to be going to the Top Golf place around like 2:30, and it's like 12. It's like 12 right now. Like, I just woke up. Like, I'm fresh out the bed. Like, I boogers in my eye. But I'm gonna see y'all when me, Aaliyah, and Jay are together. So, before you even go any further into this video, if you are new to my channel, please go down there and subscribe and press that bell and do everything. Follow my social media, everything. Do everything. Bye.
Hey, y'all. So, today is my girl's birthday. And basically, I just stole her car because me, Trey, and Jay are finna, I just stole her car. Me, Jay, and Trey are finna go get her a car and some balloons. So happy birthday. And we love you. Bye. All right,
guys, we are in the car.
Turn right onto campus road.
And we are about to go to Party City. No, go that way. But yeah, we're finna go to Party City. And we will see y'all in a minute.
So we missed our exit. So now we're in downtown Huntsville. Got turned around and got 5 minutes added on to our ETA. Literally. Right into a protest.
I can drive this car without music. Hell no.
We are now in Party City. I'm finna get Camille's balloon. Then they're finna get her bag and her card and stuff. I was gonna get her a rose gold C. And then I was trying to see if I could find a black happy birthday balloon. Since she was saying she was gonna wear pink and black.
Yeah, she already got her numbers.
Break! All right, y'all. So today we cannot win for freaking movement. It's a 15 to 20 minute wait for the balloons to get blew up. So we have to go in Target and do a run so we can come back and get her stuff. So we're trying to pass time by, but we're also trying to be quick. So I guess we have to wait. But right now we're about to go on Target and get her snacks and her card and stuff. So we'll see y'all in a minute.
Thank you.
It's now 1:28, and we are supposed to be going to Top Golf.
In a quarter mile, turn right onto 4 Mile Post Road Southeast.
Mike, are you kidding?
We're supposed to be going to Top Golf at 3. And we're still on the other side of freaking Huntsville, Alabama.
We are on the
so we're about to sign her car and we're gonna pull up.
I'm not going that fast. I'm in a parking lot, bitch. Jesus.
Well, yeah, y'all, we're gonna sign her car and yeah, we'll see y'all when we get back on camera. Y'all, so we have made it back on camp. We have got the balloons for Camille. We are signing the card. So we're about to pull up to Big Ben. We're gonna tell her to come outside. We're gonna blast some freaking music for her because it's her 18th birthday, y'all. She's such a baby. But yeah, we finna get it up. Get it up. All right, y'all, so I am now back in my room. I'm about to start getting ready because it is around like 2:15, 2 something. Just know it's close enough to 3 o'clock and we're supposed to be leaving now for Top Golf. But I'm going to start getting ready. I don't even know what I'm going to put on. But it's like, it's neutral outside. So I think I'm putting this sweater with some shorts in my one. So we're going to see how my outfit works out. And y'all will see y'all when we are at Top Golf. Here. I changed my fit a little bit, yeah, y'all. Period. But now, y'all, we're finna leave out. We're about to meet everybody at Top Golf, so I'm gonna see y'all when we are all together and we are at Top Golf. Today is gonna be a fun day. I really have a good feeling about today, so hopefully everything plays out good. I'll see y'all in a minute. Oh,
Steve Madden right now. I'm talking. But I'm probably bitch.
Hello.
Huh.
We got Longhorns.
Well, Top Golf, y'all, is busy. So we're trying to figure out somewhere to eat
it.
They don't want to go to Dave and Buster's. So
y'all want some Captain D's?
Ew. We're trying to figure out somewhere to eat it or somewhere to go until later on Oxford.
Oh my god!
Don't you eat our
beer
or something?
Bitch, I don't eat no fucking
arms. Oh my god! I'm dead. Yeah, I'm gonna get back to y'all when we figure out where we're gonna go.
How was your birthday going so far?
Great.
Thank you so much. Jaya, how's your day going?
I just have a mini toothache, like always.
Yeah, what?
I have a mini toothache, like always.
Oh. You are so embarrassed. God, what?
I'm doing what Jaya did.
I thought you were doing yours.
Do
it.
Have you ever heard of
boom, snap, clap, boom, snap, clap? What? Like this?
How do you do yours?
I was like
$1,500
and all
that.
We were like six.
All right, y'all, so I am now back in my room. And we're going to like, I'm changing my whole outfit. Today is going very, very good. Better than I thought it would go. Lately, I've just been really like, good in my vibes, good in myself, in my whole little circle. Since I've been in college, like, I've really been like, see, like, the, what's the saying? The dark comes, like, the everything is coming to light, basically. And there's just been a lot of stuff going on within the past couple weeks. And I'm just glad that it happened because it's just like, I actually feel happy now. I mean, it did take me to the end of the semester to, like, you know, actually grow and know what, you know, would be going on. But, I mean, that's just, it takes time. It takes time. But, I mean, anything that was meant to be, it may come back. It may not. But, you feel me? Stuff happens in college. It's life. Deal with it. But, you know, vibes, I'm going to change. I'm going to see y'all in a minute when we are all together, back together. So, yes, ma'am. Yes, the Alabama Agricultural Mechanical University. Thank you. The best HBCU in SWAC. And I will argue. Hello.
But you know, guys, we finna leave out. I feel like it's gonna be fun. I've been seeing people on Instagram and they got it a real set up out there. So we're gonna see how it goes.
Category is pop.
I'll turn off some Ariana Grande.
Let's get it.
Pop, you said pop. Pocket.
Everybody seems so famous.
Are you feeling kind of homesick? Yes, my baby.
Come
on, hear
you.
The
let's go.
I be at the crib, I be straight chillin'. You be chillin', nah, I'm south. I be chillin' in your lady's mouth. Me and your mother, you come through the crib, and I be no other.
Yeah, the category is
all right. The only thing though, listen, contestants, listen to me. The only thing, you only get one Kirk Franklin song each. So pick it, right? All right, so pick a number between 1 and 10. All right, it was 1. So y'all gonna push your number to 1. Y'all going first? Let's go.
I need to hear you.
Let's go.
I saw the Oxy Awards is over. Did you have fun?
Had fun.
Great.
I shook my ass and I praised God.
Hello.
Tried to come up for my birthday and that's just period. And that is on period. I'm really just having my way.
My way or the highway.
Okay. You in my business? Don't do that.
Y'all, they're being bad influences tonight. But yeah, for some, we finna close to this party. Hopefully it's lit because I'm lit, so.
I'm about to call Jaya, cause
y'all, Nuso Crazy, go subscribe to his channel.
Yeah, subscribe, sure. Man. Nuso Crazy, man. We in the building, nigga.
For sure.
Wait, okay. Stop. Sure. Wait, y'all. Okay. So, y'all know my best friend's name is Ryan, right?
Oh, yeah.
This girl's name is Ryan.
My name
is
Ryan?
Like,
I'm how does it? Put bro on the camera. Put his shoes on the camera. That's how you supposed to
came
in this
house.
Exactly. Not when I fucking
call those
names.
At all.
Oh,
God.
But subscribe to Trey y'all. Channel because I love Trey. And Trey is literally the
latest
nigga.
Oh, God. But now, y'all, we got kicked out. But I don't know why we got kicked out. But you know the vibe.
So, hey, Trey's vlog. I had so much fun last night with Trey and Jake. And I hope he actually edited his vlog. I know he real inconsistent, but I think he gonna start doing better. But I had a great time. Yeah.
This is the person that came and said this last night.
Hi, guys.
She's Superwoman.
Yeah,
I was. I had a near-death experience.
But where are we finna go, y'all? Next week? Yeah.
Northeast.
All right, y'all. I am now back in my room. I have finished my work. I'm about to eat finally, but yeah, I just had to take a break real quick to just like come back to my school mode and get everything done, get back on my grind mode. But yeah, I really hope that all of you guys enjoyed this video. Anybody that is new to my channel, thank you so much for watching. Please go down there and subscribe, like this video, comment for more content that you would like to see. Follow all of my social media for any updates, anything else. But new videos coming soon. Like I said, comment for more content that y'all would like to see. Stuff that y'all want to see me do, or y'all want to see me do on somebody else, maybe a prank, or like, you know, just stuff that you want to see me do. Always and forever remember, sit pretty. Ha ha ha.